You guys talk a lot about Omaha, but what's it feel like when the reality starts to sink in? Like, we're going to pack our bags and head out west.
Yeah, I mean, it's amazing. Like, being a freshman here, seeing the older guys get to experience that. I mean, I was hurt my freshman year, so yeah. I was in the stands for that portion of the season. So it was nice to finally be able to say, like, I contributed and we're going to Omaha. And it's just a great experience. It's going to be fun down there. It looked awesome when I watched the older guys go, so I'm really excited to go this time.
Your game seems to go to a whole nother level to play in the postseason. How do you describe what happens there?
I mean, I guess it's just adrenaline. I'm just more focused, you know, a lot of fans and stands, stuff like that. So, I don't know, just playing playoff hockey, I guess, like Coach Mack says, you know, just putting it all on the line.
Yeah, I understand you're the guy who brings the Blackhawks jersey in. How'd that start, and did the guys rally around that?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of like our little thing in the dugout, but it's saying basically that the Blackhawks play best against elimination. So I brought that out when we lost the game in the regional. We were facing elimination that day, so we had to play our best baseball.
It really, since that day, I mean, the offense has kind of geared it up a notch, and seems like it's going up a gear with each passing game. How do you keep a hold of that, take going into Omaha? I mean, you guys have been on fire lately.
Yeah, I mean, just trying to stay with the same preparation every day, trying to do the same things in the Hack Shack and whatnot, and just try to stay focused on what we've been doing and try to replicate it and try to do the same thing in Omaha.
You guys get to face a team to start off that you're quite familiar with in Vanderbilt. Do you like that, or do you wish it was somebody kind of more unknown to you?
I mean, it doesn't really matter. I mean, they're a great team, and it's just going to be exciting to play a great team in Omaha. It's going to be a lot of fans there, new environment that not many of us have experienced playing. So I think it's going to be awesome.
As you mentioned, your first year, it was a unique experience. You weren't with the team, but you were there. They get to do the march down the street, from Creighton down to the stadium, the Olympic style introductions. What do you think, after seeing that as a spectator, what's that going to be like, you think, experiencing those kind of festive type deals?
Yeah, honestly, I think it's going to be emotional, man.
Yeah.
Because, it was big for me to miss out on that. I felt like I was missing out a lot my freshman year, but it'll feel good to finally contribute and be into that.
Nice. Awesome. Appreciate it, man.